Okay, guys, so I'm back here in Times Square. My grandma has two apartments. She has one in Queens, and she has another one in Times Square. And she's over here. I came to visit her, and I wanted to introduce you guys to her because you never met her before. So come here, Grandma. I just want to put you on camera. And all my viewers are going to see this. All the people that watch me on the computer.
Uh-huh.
So you can just say hi to them.
Están my beautiful granddaughter. I love you, her very much. She's very intelligent and very nice. And the best in the house.
And I love my grandma because she's
and
a...
And I love very, very much.
Thank you, Grandma, for saying hello.
Okay.
My grandma's not shy at all.
No.
And hopefully in the future you'll see another video.
I'm sorry to see the poor grandma when this cut the hair.
Grandma, your hair looks good. She says her hair is too flat today because she normally puts Rolos in her hair because she likes it curly. But I think it looks beautiful. Show it to them,
Thank
Grandma.
You very much.
Let's turn so you can see the back. Look at that. Tell her, guys. Beautiful. Thank you, Grandma, for saying
okay.
Hello.
Hello. Bye.
Hi, guys. This is my grandma's tiny little apartment in Times Square. It's a one-bedroom studio, but it's really cute. Sorry, it's really loud in here. My mom and my grandma are very loud when they get together. No, I don't. It's okay, Ma. So, this is Wenzel over here. Here's Richie. Hey, baby. And she has, like, this little area here. She has her bed. It's so cute. She has her little dresser, candle. And this is the door where you get in. She has her kitchen there. It's a really tiny kitchen. She has Telemundo on. What is this? Yeah. What's this judge's name? Caso Cerrado. And then she has bathroom. Jesse's coming out now. And that's it. It's a really cute little one-bedroom studio. She has these really nice little crystals here. This is a picture of my mom and dad when my mom was pregnant with me. And my daddy just graduated from the police academy back then. And, yeah. That's it. Richie's practicing.
¿Qué música estás oyendo, Richie?
Oh, you look so cute with a baby. So practicing for when I have my baby, which is not going to be until a long time from now. But when I have my baby, I can totally picture myself like this with my baby in my hand. And then Nana, right over here in between. Because Nana is my other baby and I'm beyond obsessed with her. So I'm going to have the baby in one hand and Nana right here, right in the middle. So we're just walking down to Radio City. My favorite time of New York is during the Christmas time because it's so pretty with all the lights. Pretty tree over there. They don't have the big tree lit up just yet. That's gonna be on Wednesday. I might come down for that. Check this tourist guy out. He's taking a picture of these balls across the street. They do it every year. Hey, you want to show your outfit, your jacket?
Red balls.
Yo, go in front of here. Out of all his jackets, this one is my favorite. It's from H&M. Model it off, baby. You look cute. I can't do this.
Oh, yeah.
How pretty this is. What is that they film right behind this fountain?
That's SNY.
SNY, so sports?
Yep.
We were behind that window one time, but we don't know if we were on TV. Okay, this is right behind that fountain. That's right over there. Then you see over here is the actual studio. I might get in trouble for filming this. I'm going to do it really quick. See? And if you stand behind this guy, sometimes you're lucky enough to get on TV. Woohoo! See, SNY. Cool, right, baby? What's his name? So we're in front of Radio City Music Hall, and they have the Rockettes celebration going on right now. And then my sister ran into one of her friends. My mom is there too. She doesn't want to be on camera. My other sister, Mel. And how pretty is this little train that they have in the
little
lake? What is this? Not a lake, pond. Look how cute that is.
It's moving. It's on fire.
So pretty. So gorgeous. Okay, I'm recording. This is what happens when my mom wants to be as tall as Richie. A little taller than Richie. Godiva store. Oh, for the ice skating, yeah. That's what Mama got. Strawberries, bananas, and covered in Godiva chocolate.
Yeah, there's no chocolate there. Muerde la mitad. I want a piece of chocolate. Muerde.
How is it?
How much was it? $1 for one?
I don't know. Oh. I wanted strawberries and chocolate. I got bananas.
Go join in.
Where is she?